For my next video, I'd like to do one on Samsung's ability to back up your device. And this will work for a phone or tablet. Again, specifically, I'm using the Samsung S24 Ultra. And my primary reason for making this is the Samsung S25 Ultra is looming on the horizon that we should have here soon. And I wanted to show you how to make a backup of all the contents on your old phone, so it'll all be good and brand new on your new phone. So there's a couple ways we can do this. There's actually several ways. Google One UI has a way to make an entire backup. I like using the Samsung's feature. And I like using it because you don't have to just do an entire backup. You can do incremental little small things, like say, for example, I lost one app. Instead of making an entire backup, I can make a backup and then pick that one specific app that I want to restore. There's also another way through Smart Select that you can do this as well. But again, this is an entire backup, and there's some times that I wouldn't want to do an entire backup. For getting a new phone, if I'm going to get a new phone, obviously I want to do an entire backup and then an entire restore. But with this option, you can pick everything. So I firmly believe that Samsung's backup is the best choice. So let's just go ahead and dig right in on how to do that. So go ahead and go into your settings panel, click your name, and then go ahead and scroll down, and we'll go to Samsung Cloud. And in here, you can pick the things you want to sync or whatever. You can then do a backup data or restore data. So backup data is really simple. It's exactly what it says. You pick what you want to back up. Again, all the different things here. I'll just do a backup data and show you. So we can do all our call logs, all our messages, contacts, calendar, clock, settings, which is really nice. There's hundreds of settings that I would never remember all my settings on a new device. Home screen, this is also nice. You get a new phone. Yeah, it restores everything, but then you have to tweak the home screen to be like your old phone. This does it all. Again, apps, and you can select when you do your restore which ones you want. Okay, so I'm not going to back it up because I've already backed up, but I want to show you the restore data option. So I can restore. I have two different devices, my S24 or my Tab S10. And I can actually restore apps from my tablet to my phone, even. It's that powerful of a backup option. And all the data is put on Samsung's cloud. It's free. It saves multiple backups, so you don't just get the last one backed up. So let's just show you an example here of my phone. And I can do 9 selected. I have 13.8 gigs of information. So I can do it all and restore everything, obviously, or I can do like I was talking about and we'll deselect everything and then say I want to do just a specific app. We'll go in here, we'll pick whatever app I want, say Apple Music. We'll go back, and I probably didn't have to go back. I could have just selected that. Yeah, I could have just selected that. So you can do like I said, Apple Music, and then scroll to the bottom and hit done. I don't want to do it because I don't want to mess anything up. But see, you can pick any of your apps that you have on your phone, or you can select all of your settings. So when I get a new phone, here in the next week or two, this is how I'm going to do it. I'll back my phone up one last time on the new device. I'll hit this. You want to make sure you have your right settings and you're signed in to your Samsung account with your correct email and password, otherwise it's not going to work correctly. So like I have multiple accounts. You can also delete backups. So let's go ahead and touch that, and then I can delete all those old backups if I want. Like I have 611 call logs, so it will delete all that old junk that's in there. So another neat option, but it's a powerful feature and it's basically free. It's part of your Samsung account and you don't have to mess again with the Google One UI. You don't have to mess with Smart Select, even though this is a nice option. I prefer to use the Samsung. So that's my video on backing up your phone and restoring it. I hope you've found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Thank you for your time, and until next time, I'm out.